As I cruised out one evening upon a knight's career, I spied a lofty clipper ship, and to her I did steer. I hoisted out my signals, which she so quickly knew. And when she saw my bunting fly, she immediately hove to.
She had a dark and a roving.
I took her for some fish and chips and treated her so fine. And hardly did I realize she was the roving kind. I kissed her lips, I missed her lips, and found to my surprise she was nothing but a pirate ship rigged up in a disguise.
She had a dark and a roving eye,
and her hair hung down in ringlets.
She was a nice girl, a proper girl, but one of the roving kind.
So come all ye good sailor men who sail the wintry sea, and come all ye apprentice lads, a warning take from me. Beware of lofty clipper ships, they'll be the ruin of you. But 'twas there she made me walk the plank and pushed me under too.
She had a dark and a roving eye, and her hair hung down in ringlets.
She was a nice girl, a proper girl, but one of the roving kind.
She was a nice girl, a proper girl, but
one of the roving kind.